Hello viewers, welcome to ANSYS-Tutor. In this video, we will see how could you create a sinusoidal pipe geometry in ANSYS. In this tutorial, we would see how to use the sinusoidal curve equation in ANSYS Spaceclaim to create the geometry. How to create a new sketch plane. We'll also see the application of sweep tool in geometry creation. Before we start the demonstration, I would request you, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to activate the channel notifications. Let's start with creating the geometry in ANSYS Spaceclaim. Right-click on Geometry and select New ANSYS Spaceclaim Geometry. ZX plane is the default sketch plane. Click on Y to make the sketch normal to the screen. Now go to the sketch panel and select the equation option. Using this option, you can draw the various curves as per the mathematical equations. We are going to take the help of this to draw the sinusoidal curve. In the curve types, select the sine wave. Click here and rotate the sketch. Use the mouse scroll key to zoom in and zoom out. Enter the start and end of the interval. Interval denotes the horizontal length up to which the sine wave function exists. In parameters, select the A, which is the input for sine wave amplitude. Enter the value in the parameter P, which is the period. The period of a wave is the time it takes to perform one complete cycle. After entering all the parameters, click on the tick to complete the sketch. Click on the home icon to switch to the isometric view. Click on the Select New Sketch Plane option to change the sketch plane. We will now create a circle at the new sketch plane. For this, go to the sketch panel, unselect the equation option and select the circle tool. Draw the circle at the origin. Put the dimension of diameter 20 and press enter. Now we would take the help of sweep tool to create the geometry. For the sweep, go to edit menu and select the pull option. Now select the sweep tool from the available pull options. After clicking the sweep, it will first ask to select the trajectory path. Click on the sinusoidal curve and press enter. Now, it will ask for the profile or face which is to be swept along the selected path. Click on the face and press enter. The swept geometry will now be created. The geometry is complete now. You can now use this geometry for further analysis. Make sure to save the geometry file. Thanks you for watching this tutorial demonstration. If you had liked this video, then please hit the like button. If you want to get more tutorials from our channel, then press the subscribe button and hit the notification icon so that you would never miss any updates. Thank you.